ride, mister.
Oh, Jennifer, I'm back. I put the DeLorean together, top and bottom half.
Marty, you have to come back with me, back to the past.
But no, Doc, I just put the two halves together of the DeLorean, remember? Remember?
No, we have to go back to part 62.
Why? Did we forget something?
But no, but the windscreen is broken.
Oh no!
So, let's go back to stage 62.
Yeah, sorry guys, copyright, so I had to do it like this. Anyway.
Yeah, well, my original plan was in this video to start working on the backside, the rear lights and so forth. I was actually working on it a little bit, and then I brought back the DeLorean on the workbench to start connecting it to the backside, and there they were. I'm not quite sure how this happened. I didn't screw it in that tightly, apparently. Actually, it didn't break on the point where the screws are. So I have no idea what happened. Maybe because the car was on its back. I'm not sure what happened. Anyway, so I had to order a new windscreen. And that is on order. Not quite sure when it will be arriving. And I have to remove the front, the top of the car again, and hopefully I don't have to remove a lot of things in here to replace the windscreen. I probably am not going to screw it in. I'm probably going to glue it in the new one. But, so what am I going to do now? Well, luckily I have an alternative. The next section of the construction was the side of the car, the cables and the connectors for the flux bands, which are going to go all over in the back, predominantly over here between these things over here. That was the next step, but I'm not quite sure if I can do that now with when I have to remove the top section of the car. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to concentrate on this part over here. There's a metal plate going in over here, separate metal plate where all the details are coming in, and we can work on that and keep the car safe on another location. So that is what we're going to do. We're going to start working on this section, and as soon as we get the windscreen replaced, we can go back in the original order. That's the way it is. So here we are at stage 111. As I said, we're going to skip a few stages, but that's the way it is. We're going to this part over here, the reactor, what it says here, reactor plateau. We got a few things we're going to add on to these. I know for certain we're going to do a lot of modifications on everything that's going to go on top of there in form of color, shapes and so forth. That's the reason we're going to do only one stage today. Let me open up the bag of parts so we can have a closer look. Right, let's get another scissor, because these scissors they do not work properly. Okay, so we got some screws over here, some plastic parts where these cables have already put on the part. Okay. A small box, a small rubber cable, this thing which we're going to modify, I'll come back to that later, and this large and quite heavy plate of metal, which is the reactor plate itself. They already had some black pieces over here. We are going to do some minor modification on this. We're gonna first weather it a little bit with black oil paints. And then we're going to start adding all these parts, but this has to change as well. And let me tell you what we're going to do with this. So I've painted this part. I have painted this part orange and did a little weathering over it. Now it's time. Oh, and I painted this part as well. I did some chrome painting on this part, left this section as it is. So we have different kinds of shades of silver. So now we need to screw these things in a particular order. First, this thing over here, which will require a GP screw. I will screw these things in order as listed here on the booklet, and I'll get back to you as soon as they're all in. And they're all in. This piece have been screwed in on the bottom. We're using combination of AP and GP screws over here. And my final act is a last modification, which is a piece of a solder wire, soldering iron wire. I'm gonna stick it inside this plastic tube. The only reason is so that I will be able to put it a bit further. I'll be able to maneuver it and shape it a little bit like so, but it'll go in somewhere else in the end. I believe one of the rear vents which are coming over here, this is where it's going in, but for now at least I can actually maneuver it a little bit, see. So, but that is it for stage 111. Not quite sure what we're going to do next time. We might go to stage 112. That all depends, of course, if the windscreen is going to be replaced within that time. And if not, as I said, we go on with issue 112. There's a lot of modifications going on issue 112 as well. So we'll see when we get there. Anyways, thank you so much for joining with me. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. If you have any comments, don't hesitate to put them on the comment list of this video. Thank you so much, and we'll see you quite soon for the next issue, whether it will be this one or maybe back to 62. Who knows? Bye-bye.
BNT. Custom-made models and dioramas. Ha! Like, you click, and subscribe you must.